I am back and ready for the job, Oshiomhole declared. The former national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, and past governor of Edo State, Adams Oshiomhole, declared on Saturday night that he is determined to return Edo State to the path of sustainable development. He stated this while addressing a crowd that welcomed him back to Edo State from Abuja on Saturday night at his country residence at Iyamho near Auchi in Etsako West local government area. "I am back and ready for the job," the former governor, who was greeted by a crowd which had waited several hours for him at the Auchi Polytechnic gate, said in an apparent reference to the September 19 governorship election in the state. Oshiomhole recalled that when he became the governor of the state, he had just left his position as head of the Nigerian Labour Congress, NLC. "Now, the snake that entered our family home, God has driven the snake to where he belongs. I have come home to join you and start the process of reclaiming the house back to the family of APC. And if the people say yes and God says yes, there is no man born of a woman that can say no. So now I have only one mission, and I know it is our common mission to bring Edo back to the path of sustainable development. We shall bring back the era of red roof. We want to bring back roads with drainage. We want to bring back those lofty days when we engaged our youth and we mixed up with the elders. We want to return to the government of the people, by the people, and for the people," the former APC chairman said to his supporters. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, let me join in welcoming him as well, even if I don't have much to say concerning his return. You're welcome, former governor of Edo State, Adams Oshiomhole. But then, your coming will only be fruitful if you are able to revive what you have already destroyed with your own hand. You can't be saying that you are back and prepared for the job when the head of the snake has already been chopped off. You can't say that you are back and ready for the job when the job itself is not ready for you. The job supposed to be on ground waiting for your arrival to execute. But before your arrival, the job that you claim to have come to execute is already dead. Now your coming should be able to revive it. And if this your coming doesn't do as expected, definitely your coming will be of no use. The people of Edo State welcome you with open hand, yes. The people of Edo State welcomed you with lots of hope, yes. The people of Edo State welcomed you with lot of joy, yes. But the truth is, what is in their mind? What is in their mind? Who are they ready to vote for? Who are they ready to support? Are they ready to support you? That is the question. Have you forgotten that it is this same Edo State APC your own ward that dismissed you as the chairman of that ward. Have you forgotten? Before the national level have to dismiss you. Have you forgotten? So have it in mind that the people of Edo State doesn't have 100% confidence in you anymore. You see, Adams Oshiomhole, yes, you are a one-time governor of Edo State and you have ruled the state, and in one way or the other, you may have affected lives positively. In one way or the other, you may have changed some lives. But then, the people are still saying they are not okay with what you have done. They are still expecting more from you. You understand? So the question is, how prepared are you? How prepared are you? That is the question. Are you prepared for the people? Are you prepared to give to them what they want? The people are expecting much from you now. And remember, you are not 100% fit in Edo State again as before. Hope you don't forget that. And you have this only chance to put things straight in Edo State. And the only chance you have to put things straight and win back the trust and love that Edo people have for you is to make sure that Eze Iyamo win the governorship position. Because if he doesn't win, Abba, I bet you, you have lost Edo State for good and your political career is already tarnished. Which I know you will not be happy to see it happening. So don't even allow it and don't pray for it. You understand? So your coming back attracts crowds, attracts moves, pulled crowd. But the question is, this crowd that it pulled, are they ready to work with you? Don't forget that these people already have your records at heart. And so, may not be ready to work with you. They have been following the headlines of the newspaper. So they already know all your atrocities and are not ready to repeat their mistakes again. So how do you get them back and make them believe that you are truly ready to work with them? You understand? So that is the fact. So my viewers, please, your comments concerning this issue are of great importance. Please don't forget to leave them behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.